Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. First son Barron Trump has his own cabinet of sorts. A new insider book dished that the 13-year-old son of the president and first lady Melania Trump is the boss of the president's 10 grandchildren. Barron, according to Inside Trump's White House, being released tomorrow, rules the grandkids. The big reveal in historian Doug Leeds' book, Provided to Secrets, comes from half-brother Donald Trump Jr., who described the first few days of the Trump presidency and the family's experience of their first 2 nights inside the White House in 2017. On the second night, January 21st, after a day of celebration, the White House staff filled the state dining room table with burgers and chicken fingers, Trump recalled. The adults couldn't resist and joined their children in a mini feast. Leeds wrote, the children didn't stay in the dining room long. They were soon scattered throughout the state floor in a rousing game of White House hide-and-go-seek with Uncle Barron as the supervisor. The kids all love Barron, Donald Jr. explains. He rules the grandkids. That same night, as the adults dined, Eric and Lara Trump announced that they were having another child, Luke. When the family applauded, Barron was drawn back to the state dining room to see what the commotion was about. What happened, he asked. Told of the news about a 10th Trump grandchild on the way, he said, okay, as the other grandchildren called from the East Room where they were playing. Uncle Barron was needed elsewhere, wrote Vid. The New York Times best-selling author, who is official Trump biographer, also suggested that in a family of tall men and women, Barron is fast on his way to being the tallest. At 13, he already appears taller than his mom and dad, who stand 6'2" and getting close to his tallest brother Eric at 6'5". By the time I finish this book, Barron may stand taller than any of them, wrote Vid. Throughout the administration, the first family has been protective of Barron, following a pattern set by other White House parents with younger children. Still, he has been out on the internet. We're told secrets he's not in the book very often, but he's a star. He added, imagine he came in a 10-year-old boy and he will leave as a man, perhaps taller than any of the brothers. Imagine such a physical transformation, which you can see. Every time you buy shoes, they are the wrong size. And then imagine the emotional and intellectual transformation that you cannot see. The attacks on his father and mother. No wonder Melania is protective. Thank you so much for joining us and see you next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.